I recently had an interview, and the interviewer asked me about my weaknesses. I had no idea what to say. Capella University Career Center, what should I do?
Hi, my name is Melody, and I am a Capella University Career Counselor. Here's an effective strategy for answering this common interview question. You may have heard that you should present a weakness as a strength, such as claiming to be a perfectionist or a workaholic. I've interviewed many people and have heard this response a lot, and frankly, I don't believe it. Employers want to know that you are self-aware and that you take steps to actually improve something that is a skill deficit. Try your approach of sandwiching your weakness between two positive statements. Here's the technique. First, state a strength. This provides a solid foundation for your answer. Next, introduce a real weakness, which should be a skill rather than a personality trait, since overcoming your impatience, for example, is more difficult than improving your computer skills. Finally, top off your response with another positive statement of what you're doing to overcome that weakness. I put it all together with a sample response. Although I feel very comfortable making presentations in front of a large group, I don't know as much about PowerPoint as I would like. To start learning more, I'm taking a community ed course on PowerPoint at my local library. And there you go, a successful sandwich and a successful response to your interview question. The Capella University Career Center hopes this tip makes a difference in your next interview. Stay tuned for more tips, and good luck.